My name's Jeb, and I'm cutting a big piece of styrofoam in half.
Now it'll fit in the car.
I'm gonna turn this into a growth chamber. Oh yeah, this thing's gonna be a monster. Can't wait. Time to add the top-off tank. I'm gonna try a different pump to see if it's less noisy. Time to reinforce the box. Well, it's cheaper than a grow tent. While we're saving money, check this light out. It's got lower upfront cost and less power usage. Not a fan of this new pump. It's got a power cord in the res and it's held on by suction cups. I know, there's still dirt on some of the roots. It's gonna be fine. I'm switching to an aquarium pump with an air stone. It's gonna keep plenty of oxygen in this water. I gotta make sure to keep these bubbles away from the top-off tank, though. It's alive. Look at me, Mom. I made a spaceship. Commence launch sequence. Sometimes I wonder who lives in the smaller cage. Do you hear that buzzing? I am become the bumblebee. There's so many flowers. I should have gotten better airflow in this thing. It looks like the plant's getting enough light. Check the description for details on this fixture. tell me, is it a miracle or a monster?